Hello friends, welcome to LMS Research Support. So in last video we have discussed the tools to draw pictures in research articles. There are 5 tools. We have discussed what are the advantages and disadvantages of the tools we have discussed. So in this video we are going to see the features available in Microsoft Visio. So this video brings about our awareness on Microsoft Visio. What are the symbols are there? What are the shapes are there? How you can use that shapes? What are the unique shapes available in Microsoft Visio? So let us see what are the important features in Microsoft Visio today. First, to open Microsoft Visio. So this is the page you will get. You can select a blank drawing and create. So I already told that Microsoft Visio resembles most of your Microsoft Word. So you can see how it look like. You can change your orientation, that is portrait to landscape, to make sure that you are getting enough space to draw. So this objective of the video is to see the shapes of the Microsoft Visio. So this is the shapes. You can click more shapes, you will get shapes. So starting from business, so this have brainstorming, business process, charts and graphs, organizational charts, pivot diagram. So just for example, we can click an organizational chart. For example, we can select a perspective. So here you will get the different types of shapes related to that business. Next one is business process. You also can see the arrow shapes, so multi arrow, stripped arrow, like that you can see the arrow shapes. So next one is charts and graphs. You can make different charts and chart diagrams. For example, I am clicking marketing diagrams. You will get this kind of diagrams. So that you can drag what are the diagrams available for marketing. So these are the business shapes in your Microsoft Visio. Next one is engineering. So engineering, there are 3 types of engineering shapes given in Visio: electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, process engineering. So first you can see electrical engineering. So in that electrical engineering, the main thing in other softwares, what I have experienced is the switches are not given properly. So here the semiconductor switches are given, all the semiconductor switches are given. So you can see here, starting from transistor, diode, photodiode, MOSFET, N-type MOSFET, P-type MOSFET, diac, breakdown, junction, unijunction, IGBT, everything it will be given. So you just drag and drop the switches. For example, I am taking MOSFET, means you can drag and drop. So you can use diodes. So to rotate, you can use Control R to rotate the different shapes. So you can connect anywhere you will. If you want to connect it an anti-parallel, you can connect. So these are the semiconductor devices. In other softwares, you have to draw like this. You have to make a small line and you have to add diodes, etc. So in this Visio, inbuiltly, it will be given all the types of switches. Just you can drag and drop. This is an IGBT. Just you can drag and drop. So what are the, you can use it in any circuits. Okay. Next, this is electrical engineering. Next one is analog and digital logics. So these are the logic gates, etc., clock, timing, some are related to all the electronic, basic electronic functions. You will get all the shapes of gates, etc., you will get. Next one is, so these are the things you can see, you can play with switches and relays, telecom peripherals. So this one is, you can see the difference. For communication type of drawing, you can use this one. Switching stage, you can mark stage. Next, moving coil type, moving ion type, stereotype. So these are the things you can use. Next one is integrated circuit components. So you can get mux, demux, counters, next one is extension blocks, switching blocks, grounding blocks, all the blocks you will get. 8-bit counter, 8-bit register, A to D converter, D to A converter, decoder, encoder, PWM generator, voltage converter. So everything will be available in this engineering, that is electrical engineering. You can use anything you want, just go and search for it. You don't need to draw that shapes using your lines. So just you can search for and you can use it. Next one is mechanical engineering. So in this mechanical engineering, for example, I can select one, there is no time, just I can tell what are the topics available so that you can come, the field experts can come and see whether your expected symbol is present in Visio or not. If not, you can comment in our comment session. You can see geometric tolerance. For example, you are clicking spring and bearings. So in that you will get what are the different types of shapes related with the spring and bearing will be shown. So just you can drag and drop here and you can use. You can give dimensions also for that symbols, or else you can adjust the shape of the symbols by clicking or dragging drop, or just double click that symbol. So you can see a zoomed view. You can insert text near it, whatever you want you can do. So this is process engineering. In process engineering, for example, I am giving pipelines. So these are the pipelines. So you can drag and drop one, you can use the shape, you can change your arrow marks, whatever needed for your diagram you can adjust. So this is what engineering about. As I am an electrical engineer, I use it to enjoy the switches and the electronic blocks used in Visio. So next one is flow chart. So you can see n number of arrow shapes, flow chart shapes here. So you can use whatever you want. For example, I'm clicking a basic flow chart shape, it will give basic flow chart shapes. You can just drag and drop and draw a flow charts here. You can draw. So see that you can thicken this line also by giving the line width and size, and you can add colors also. So these are the components available in flow chart. Next one is general blocks and general shapes will be given. For example, I am giving decorative shapes. It will be like this sun, moon, clouds. You can drag and drop the clouds here. No need to search for clouds in Google. So you just drag and drop here. So these are the decorative shapes available in Visio. Next one is maps and floor plans. So for civil engineering diagrams, you can have this kind of floor plans. For example, I am clicking bath and kitchen plan. So you can see that different types of shapes available, especially for drawing. This is a shower. So for example, this is a corner bathtub. So you can use easily in your floor plan. So civil engineers can make use of it. This floor plan, also the important thing what I have seen is the map. For example, landmark shapes. So I am clicking landmark shapes. So everything will be coming here. That is airport, train station, gas stations, buses, buildings, fire department, motel, lake, ferry, trees, city, ocean, river, everything will come here. So you can take the shapes and you can make use of it for your drawing. Next one is skyscraper. So the buildings you can use here. Next one is network. So for networking engineers and the IT related diagrams and drawings you can use here. So for example, I am selecting network peripherals, network and peripherals. You will get different network and peripheral diagrams. So mainframes, next one is wireless access point, next one is virtual servers. So everything what you are thinking is will be available here. So bridges, projector screens. So hub, modem, external devices. So whatever you want will be available. You can make use of this shape. So this is network. Next one is scheduling. So we are going to scheduling. Just 1 second, I want to clear. So then you can get more idea about next shapes. Schedules, you can see calendars, the different types of calendar shapes. Day-wise calendar, month-wise calendar, multiple calendars, clocks, meetings, push pins. So everything will be available. Next one is Gantt chart frame. Next one is timeline shapes. So these are the timeline shapes you can use. Next one is software and databases. So this is a brief one. You get database, software, web diagram, wireframe. For example, you are clicking software, you will get these are the things related with software. For example, data flow diagram shapes. Many are used to draw this data flow diagrams. You can use this data flow shapes. So multiple process, data store. So whatever you want, you can use dynamic connector. So these are the things available in your software. Next one is web diagram. So these are the shapes, conceptual website shapes. So next one, wireframe. So these are the things, wire containers, wire controls, web media. For example, I am giving web media. So you'll get this type of icons and images for that web media. You can use this. Next one is Visio Extras. Visio Extras in the sense other shapes. For example, I am taking drawing tool shapes. So in that you will see that measure tools, horizontal tools, vertical measure tools, circle, ellipse, circle, semicircle. So whatever you want, it will be available. Next one is symbols. So these are the symbols. There is zone, warning symbol, drinks, coffee, for rail transportation. These symbols you can use when developing a block diagrams. So these are the important features available in Visio. So hope you will get an idea about what are the shapes in Visio. As far as my experience with other tools, so this tool will give more number of symbols actually. So the more number of symbols as well as the expected symbols. Hope you think that whether the symbol is available or not, like that you are thinking, means just come here, come to Microsoft Visio, that just search for it. I will tell that at least you will get a resemblance of that shape, thereby you can make edit of that shape also. So thanks for watching this video. Hope you will get aware about what are the shapes in Visio. So thanks for watching our video. Do watch our videos. If you need any suggestions, please comment below. In future videos, I will explain how to draw a circuit diagram, basic circuit diagram, and how to draw a flowchart using Microsoft Visio. So then we move on to next softwares and we make a comparative analysis of that softwares also. So thank you for watching video. Have a nice day. Thank you.